thousands. As terrifying as terror is, let us put aside our panic for this one day and celebrate!
What a celebration we'll have today!
Well, I don't think of her as a wicked witch.
So, Captain, how does it feel?
Frustrating. But I became captain of the guard to find her, and I'll keep...
No! Being engaged!
This is an engagement party?
Surprised?
Yes!
Oh, good. We hoped you, the wizard, and I.
We couldn't be happier. Right, dear, couldn't be happier. Right here, look what we've got. A fairy tale plot, our very own happy ending. Where we couldn't be happier. True, dear, couldn't be happier. And we're happy to share our ending vicariously with all of you. How vividly I remember the day you were first summoned to an audience with Oz, and although he would not tell you why initially, when you bowed before his throne, he decreed you'd hence be known as Glinda the Good officially.
That's not how you described it to me.
Well, no, not exactly, but we'll talk about that later.
Then we've got jealous. And the wicked witch burst from concealment, where she had been lurking surreptitiously.
I hear she has an extra eye that always rubbing the way.
I hear she can shed your skin as easily as a snake. I hear some rebel animals are giving her food and shelter.
I hear her soul is so unclean, pure water can melt her.
Well, I can't just stand there grinning, pretending to go along with all this.
Fiyero, do you think I'd like hearing them say all those awful things about her? I hate it.
Then what are we doing here? Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I can't. I can't leave now when people are looking to me to raise their spirits.
You can't leave because you can't resist this. That's the truth.
Well, maybe I can't. That's so wrong. Who could?
You know who could, and who has.
Fiyero! I miss her too. But we can't just stop living. No one has searched harder for her than you. Don't you see? She doesn't want to be found. We've got to face it.
You're right. And look, if it'll make you happy, of course I'll marry you.
But it'll make you happy too, right?
Well, you know me. I'm always happy.
Fiyero! Oh, yes. Thanks plenty, dearest. He's just gone to fetch me a refreshment. He's so thoughtful that way. That's why I couldn't be happier. nothing is what happens when you're true.